shit.
The research in that marker is worth every life we just lost.
Come on, man.
I won't let you throw all this away.
Thank you, Isaac. Now, time to die.
What?
Mars is the last body you need to be reborn. The Makers must be absorbed.
The Makers? You mean me? But Strauss said we could destroy the marker!
Not if we can kill you first!
God damn it, I trusted you!
Fuck you!
I trust you, marker!
Oh my god! Holy god!
Bastard! Was this your great plan? Dump me off and die?
Full of bad ideas, remember?
Yeah, well, here's another one. I'm crashing through the roof to get you. What? Now move your ass.
Wait, no, Ellie, it's too late. Sit through the station.
Yeah, well, you don't really have a say this time. Heads up!
Crap! Go! Go, 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 go! Oh!
that's the end of Dead Space 2. Oh my god, I love this game so much. As you guys all know, this is one of my favorite fucking games of all time. Yeah, I mean, I think the reason why I love this game so much is because this was technically the first Dead Space game I played, like, ever. I didn't beat the first game until after I had beaten this game, so... yeah, but this is just such a kick-ass game, honestly. I mean, just the action, the horror, the gameplay, the freaking writing, the story. You know, there's so much to the story in this game. Like, the location is also one of my favorite parts about this game. Like, where it takes place. You know, how much bigger it is than the first game. But, yeah, so... honestly, this game is a masterpiece in my eyes. And I know the ending of the game can be very confusing, but if you actually, like, read the text logs that you pick up throughout the game, they actually explain to you what's going on in the end. But, yeah, that's another Dead Space game complete. So now we just got Dead Space 3 to play through. So... my commentary is done. I'm going to leave you guys to the credits. So if you guys enjoyed this, please comment, rate, subscribe. And next time, we'll be playing Dead Space 3. So I'll see you guys then.
Nine to Control, we have completed the flyby. There's nothing left. I repeat, Titan Station has been completely destroyed.
And the marker?
Negative. Nothing survived this, sir. Marker Site 12 is a total loss.
Pity. Recall all flights and return to base. The other sites will have to pick up the pieces.
Thank you.